What about bees? What's the yeast doing? Well, what's the yeast giving off? Carbon dioxide. Remember we saw those bubbles? What's holding those bubbles in there, keeping it from escaping? It's sticky and stretchy and starts with a G. And some people can't eat it. Gluten, you got it. That's why the gluten is so important. It's trapping all those air bubbles and it's expanding like a balloon. Alright? So when you put your dough into your bowl, you want to take a look at it so that when you come back again, your dough is going to have gotten bigger. It's going to have about doubled in size. Alright? You can see some of the bubbles from it. Alright? And remember before our dough had a lot of bounce when we pressed against it? There's no bounce in our dough at all. Okay? It's starting to deflate. See, we're losing the time. Okay. So now we're going to take this out.